This study presents new demographic data about the Mechanical Turk subject population, reviews its strengths compared to other online and offline methods for recruiting subjects, compares the magnitude of effects obtained using Mechanical Turk and traditional subject pools, discusses additional benefits such as longitudinal, cross-cultural, and pre-screening designs, and offers advice on managing a common subject pool.
This article was authored by Gabriele Paolacci, Jesse Chandler, and Panagiotis G. Ipeirotis.